throw here off of play fake. And fires to a wide open defender. It's picked off by Donnie Alexander. And he takes it back to the 15-yard line. Don't know if Allen didn't see it or just made a bad throw, but it was right to Alexander for his first pick of the year. Tom Luganville was talking about Austin's feet. They're great here.
Yep.
He's just trying to hit Keon Hatcher on a deep crossing route. And he didn't even see the defender underneath. That's the easiest interception Donnie Alexander will ever have.
That was all eyes and coverage progression, Greg. Everything else was underneath him. Austin was on time, in rhythm. Just didn't see the defender buzz.